One of the best parts of a vacation, honestly, is unwinding at the hotel hot tub or pool.
Our Four Investigates team, though, found visitors to some of Albuquerque's hotels this summer got more than relaxation. They may have been soaking in the kind of germy soup that can make people sick.
Four Investigator Jen French has a list of the hotel pools and hot tubs that were shut down because they were too dirty.
Slimy, scuzzy, and contaminated. Hotel hot tubs and pools are supposed to help guests relax, but some can be downright rancid.
Sanitary. You know, you've got to keep it clean, because if you don't, you're going to regret it.
The city of Albuquerque keeps a database of pool inspections. Out of 354 public, commercial, fitness center, and apartment pool and hot tub locations, 89 locations fell out of city compliance at least once this year. Violations include a dirty hair and lint strainer, debris, visible algae, improper chemical levels, or leaving the pressure gauge on the wrong setting. 18 dirty spots are hotels. Some hotels have gone several weeks before they were reinspected and given a passing grade, including the Holiday Inn on Hotel Circle, the Airport Ramada, the Sheraton Uptown, and the Roadway Inn on Iliff Road. Three Motel 6s in the city of Albuquerque, including this one, failed their inspections this year. There was too much chlorine in the pool, the emergency phone wasn't working, or the pump was sucking more than four times the recommended gallons per minute. It's a problem because a swimmer can get stuck in the drain. A corporate spokesperson tells us the problems cited by the city have been fixed since. The Holiday Inn's pool had a loose guardrail, and the chemical levels were too high. They waited 6 weeks before reinspection and getting a passing grade. At the Sheraton Inn in Uptown, the spa was sucking too much water and the pool wasn't circulating enough. They waited 5 months before reinspection. The ceiling above the pool at the Luxury Inn on Central is dilapidated. They've closed until further notice. And the Ramada's chlorine levels were far too high. 3 months later, during a reinspection, they still couldn't get them right. We asked Albuquerque spa repair owner John Scott how hot tubs can become a germ hub.
The biggest thing is people don't keep the pH right. pH is the most important part of a pool or a spa.
If the pH isn't right, chlorine and bromine will vaporize into the air. They're the chemicals needed to kill bacteria. According to the New Mexico Health Department, there were 9 cases of crypto in Bernalillo County this year. That bacteria is found in dirty pools and hot tubs, and it causes diarrhea, stomach pain, dehydration, nausea, vomiting, fever, and weight loss.
So has the department had an experience where the facility just opens the pool anyway? They didn't comply, or they're not in compliance with city code, and for whatever reason they fill up the pool and there's no signage that says people should not be in the pool at this time.
Well, they're not supposed to.
Supposed to, but when we stopped by some of these hotels, we didn't see any signs that said you couldn't jump in.
But that's all on the facility to be ensuring that their pool is secured.
Susan Spring, the supervising director of the Environmental Health Department, tells us it's because they don't have enough inspectors.
These pools, there was a much longer lag time than we would like, and that's due to retirement on our part. We've had inspectors leave that have not been replaced.
Though the department has interviewed potential inspectors, no word on when they'll start probing pools. Because when it comes to spa, you shouldn't have to sweat it. Jen French, Four Investigates.
So if you are curious about a hotel, ask its maintenance staff for the latest pool and spa inspection.
Also, if you get sick, be sure to report it to the health department as well as the city environmental department so they can look at that facility.
And lastly, if you would like to look at that city pool and whirlpool inspection database, just visit KOB.com and then click on the Four Investigates tab.